guide. Today I'm going to show you 700 questions on geography for your upcoming exam 2020. So I watched this video very recently and I was creating it last. Hope it will be useful for you.
So here we are, w.b.c.h.s.e. 2020 geography paper part A, marks 7 to 5, your 35. First of all, I want you to notice the question pattern and marks distribution. Marks will be distributed into partly like 5 plus 2, 4 plus 3, or 4 plus 2 plus 1, and the maximum marks is set to 7. Now question number A, there will have two questions, you have to attend only one. For your maximum benefit, I have added one more. Questions are: classify the spellings, distinguish between destructive and constructive sea waves, marks 4 plus 3, or alternative question: describe the erosional cycle model of W.M. Davis, how does solution process take place in karst region, 5 plus 2, and I have added one more. For your maximum benefit, describe the controlling factors and characteristics of parallel drainage pattern. What is aqueduct? 5 plus 2. Number B. Now, number B, like question number A, we have to attend only one out of two. The questions are, and I have added here once more, I have added one more question. The question are: elaborate the life cycle of tropical cyclone, discuss the influence of El Nino, marks 5 plus 2, and briefly discuss the importance of conservation of biodiversity, how does question natural hazard take place, 4 plus 3, I have added this question: what are the natural causes of ozone depletion? What is beta biodiversity and what is the meaning of in situ conservation, marks will be like this, 1 into 7. Question number C, you have to attend number C very carefully. There will be no extra question as your second option. So the question I have suggested here: distinguish between subsistence and commercial agriculture on the basis of technological perspective. What is crop concentration, 5 plus 2, or why coconut farming is well developed in Sri Lanka? What are the effects of modern technology in Indian agriculture, 4 plus 3. Number D, like question number C, this is also same as question number C. I have suggested two questions and you have to suggested two questions. Describe the least cost theory of a Weber. how to find out value of industrial index of non-performing industries 5+2, or why India's food processing industry and Bangladesh ready-made garment industry are improving nowadays. Number E, the last question you have to attend. Question number E, there will be one alternative question. You can choose anyone. I have recommended here three questions. Distinguish between culinary and quaternary sector. What is CVD? Define population density 4+2+1, or describe the structure of H6 pyramid. What are the four stages of demographic transition model 4+3, or describe the functional classification of urban. Describe the functional classification of urban settlement. Write a short note on mineral resource of Chhattisgarh. You should also pay special attention to short question of marks too, like elevation and elevation, pedogal and pedal soil, soas and backwash, ria and fjord coast, superimposed river, alpha, beta and gamma biodiversity, shipping lane and shipping line, crop combination, crop concentration, isotherm and isoprotein. Hope you enjoy this. If you like the video, you can subscribe the channel for latest update and more videos.